What's up, YouTube? Mike Chang. Got a workout for you today. 5 minutes, that's all it takes. So, no excuses this time. If you don't got time to work out, you got 5 minutes. And if you don't got 5 minutes, then something's wrong with you, man. You gotta restructure your life. Nah, just kidding. But 5 minutes, this is how we're gonna do it today. We're gonna do 30 seconds of every single exercise, 3 exercises total, nonstop if you can. And what I'm using to keep track of time is, catch my laptop right here. This is actually the website here. It's really hard to see, but it's www.online-stopwatch.com. It's free. Go to Google, you can type in online stopwatch, and this is how I keep track of time. Sometimes if I don't have my laptop, I can also just use my cell phone, or if you got a stopwatch, that will work also. So all you do is just start it and let it run for 5 minutes. The first exercise that we're gonna do is gonna be mountain climbers. We're gonna do 30 seconds of that, followed by plank. And after that, we're gonna do knee to elbow crunches. 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, nonstop for 5 minutes. So killer for your core, and pretty good for abs and cardio, because the mountain climbers are gonna be killer. So let's do it. If this is your first time doing this, you want to pace yourself, because it's going to be tough. Guys, if you want, you can do this
make it a little bit easier.
Do this every day if you can. You're working on core, you're doing cardio, so it's a little different than working with weights. You can do this pretty much every day. Trust me, you got 5 minutes. That was pretty quick, right? So it's really good for your cardio. I'm actually pretty proud of myself, I didn't rest. So really tough though, and guys, if you are doing this and you feel like it's a little easier, extend it another minute. You know, do another 2 minutes. The longer you push yourself, the more calories you burn, the more core muscles you work, the more abs you develop, and the better you're gonna look, the better you're gonna feel. Check out the website, sixpackshortcuts.com. I'll see y'all guys next time.